Hi YouTube, this is Nate, also known as BrownSugar24, and I'm really just posting this video to show my Miss Butterfly inspired look. And the part that makes it Miss Butterfly inspired is this, the little rosette. She used this, not this exact one, but a flower like this in one of her other videos. I think it was the mega tutorial. And it was so cute and just something I never thought of. I want to get some more flowers now and test them out. This isn't exactly the hairstyle she did, but, you know, I was inspired by the flower. This is a two-strand twist out that I did early this morning, like 3-something. So, and I also put it under sponge rollers and curled it under. So this morning, because of course it wasn't dry, I had to sit under the dryer and, you know, to get it to where it would be able, I'd be able to do this. Anyway, I just wanted to show this to you all. I'm pleased with it. It's different. I just want to thank you, Miss Butterfly, for that look. I'm eager to try all of your other looks. I particularly love the va-va-voom look. It is so hella sexy. I've not been able to achieve the same look as you. I don't know if it's because the majority of my hair is still relaxed. I don't know. But I can't wait till it gets to a state to where I can play with it like all these other beautiful, natural, gorgeous divas, natural hair divas out there. So I'm going to continue to watch your vids, keep them coming, as well as everybody else's. And I just wanted to thank you again. I'm not good at editing, so I'm going to try to post, however way you do that, post some pictures, some still shots that I took this morning and when I got here. Thanks again.
And I'm twisted, and your hands and your lips and your tongue trip.